off of that final turn of the first lap.
Dwight, interesting that you said this is the perfect setup in lanes, because Edric Floreal told me that Sydney McLaughlin needs to control the speed of this race as from the pace from jump. He said, if Irby doesn't go out fast enough, you have got to go fast. There was an A, B, and C setup in order for her, Sydney McLaughlin, in the pink to get the pole position.
And that is exactly what has happened. McLaughlin getting the pole over Lena Irby. I think that was Lena Irby's only chance to win this race, is to take the pole away. Now, Sydney McLaughlin, it just doesn't look like she's running that fast. But when she ran 36-12 early in the season, we knew she was in for something special. Now, we're just looking at the clock. Sydney McLaughlin, the freshman, the Olympian from 2016 in the 400-meter hurdles, starting to tie up a little bit. And here comes Lena Irby, and McLaughlin holds on. 50-52, she beats the SEC meet record and just misses the collegiate record of Phyllis Francis because of stumbling there that last 15 or so meters.